Is it embarrassing that the Capitol is so gridlocked?
I think so.
Civility is in short supply.
It's been very rough on us. It's hard.
What are you hoping for?
Spring.
Angry residents want to know why the city hasn't cleared the snow impasse.
Annoying. That's what I would say. Very annoying. I'm disappointed.
You know, I'm from New Jersey. I didn't think it was very good.
Think that's bad? Check out this side of town where you could say the working folks live. This is Main Street America, and folks here are still waiting for their snow bailout. Exactly. I couldn't help but ask, are we talking about the snow or are we talking about politics in Congress?
Wow, they've got so much on their plates.
Her suggestion? Congress should start a snow commission.
I think so. Why not?
Would they get anything done?
Well, they're as stuck as we are. So they should.
Tony?
Yeah.
Did you see those boots?
Little Shorty, little Jessica.
They're made for walking.
Yeah, absolutely.
That's all you can do in D.C.
Well, I tell you what, if you don't get the snow removed, Mayor Fenty, it's a quick way to become former mayor.
Move the snow and move the trash.
You better move it.
That's all you got to do, and you're a hero.
That's terrific
stuff.
All
right, take care, buddy.
Thank you, Chad. Sure. You know.